What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. We got my friends here. We got Cade.
I'm Charles.
Charles.
Eddie. When you sat inside, whipping up your lines about destroying, like you could only care for the bitter end of it again. Your side, call me to deny that I have
the, cause it's easy come, easy go, little high, little low,
even walk past 12 to get a grand.
It's a fucking mattress. It floats.
Yeah, I'm going to.
I hate this ground. Oh. It feels so weird.
No, I hate this. It feels so weird. You sink like 5 inches.
Oh my god. No, that feels so weird.
All right, guys, I'm coming in.
Okay, last lead.
That's it.
No, case, come on, get in.
Case not even on it. I have to find some rocks. 3 flags up. Ready? You guys ready? Yeah. Welcome, guys, to who can stand on the mattress for the longest.
I'm standing on one toe.
Our first contestant is Xavier.
I'm ready. I don't remember if his name's actually Xavier, but Xavier's coming.
Strong start. No, you want to be the commentator?
Oh, yeah, strong start.
Let's go, Xavier!
He's got one foot, he's got slid.
Okay, time to start.
Failure on the first try.
Okay, you got 3 tries.
In this three tries.
Three tries for every serve.
Mattress.
This is not
a
floaty.
Apparently, it's a lot harder.
This is a mattress.
This is a mattress, guys.
One.
Oh, and he's got 2 feet on, and he's about, he's wobbly. He's wobbly.
He has to take his hands off.
Yeah, once you take your hands off, it starts counting.
What?
Once you take your hands off, it counts.
So, he got 0 right now?
He's got.
He's at 0 seconds
this
right
now. Third trial.
Third trial.
Third and final try.
Last try.
Final.
The final
take
trial.
The best try out of every option.
What was that?
He's floating a little bit downstream. I hope he'll recover.
Oh, he's got 2 feet.
Okay, he's got 2 feet.
He's got hands on.
Get out of here.
No, man. Seconds for Kim.
Xavier's out. We're second round of this tournament. I'm your host, Leon, and we got Zed here.
Hello.
The new commentator.
Yes, I am.
And we got Xavier, who...
For first, our first contestant.
Our first... yeah, Kane.
He's a defeat.
He's... Yeah, he's defeated, unfortunately,
yeah,
but...
I did not know.
Maybe next season, he can try again.
And here we see Noah getting ready to mount
the mattress.
Okay, okay.
Something he's very good at.
Yeah. All he's right. A long-time competitor in this field.
He's our favorite.
Oh.
And... He's on one!
Two seconds to the first attempt. Let's see if you can beat
what
that.
What an effort.
What an effort.
That's almost dramatically better than our first contestant.
Zed, what's the world record of the sport?
It is 2 seconds at the moment.
Really? Oh my gosh. He has the current world record. We're just counting.
2 seconds.
Let's see if he can beat his world record. His previously set world record.
All right, and this is only on his first try. Remember that, Leon.
What
he's still got 2 tries to improve upon this.
This is insane, Zed. He might be the strongest athlete in this whole sport.
It makes sense. He was our favorite to win.
He was our favorite.
We will never know, though. It could perhaps all backfire.
It could. Maybe the
nerves. Maybe 2 is the best he ever gets.
Maybe the nerves is going to get to him.
Yep.
Ooh, okay, he's calming down. He's calming down. He's meditating. The mattress may be losing air, but it's okay.
Here you go.
One, two, three, four. Four seconds. You doubled his world record. That's crazy. That's insane. What do you have to say about that other competitor, Caleb?
It's a cantaloupe.
I can't believe it. I'll have to go again.
I'm not sure if there are second tries for this game.
Yeah, there's no second tries for this game. This is his third and final attempt.
But Caleb could redeem himself in the second annual water floating on the mattress tournament.
Next year.
World championship.
World championship.
Where's the tournament that I get to go again?
Next year. Come on.
I'm feeling that this is going to be...
He said, where's the commentating?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was thinking. Yeah, here he goes for his third and final try. We expect great things for this man.
He's doing the sumo technique, one we've seen before.
Yeah.
Sumo
technique.
One. Whoa.
No, not yet. One. No, whoa. Not yet.
All right. Battle five.
How you do that?
Nice shot.
This is the first annual special edition sumo battle.
What?
Three.
Chess rating.
What?
You have a rating? Chess rating?
Yeah, I'm like an 800. I'm not that good. What's your rating?
It's above 2,000.
Oh, jeez. I'm not going to have a chance. Oh, gosh. I can't hear him. Oh, I think I'm... Caleb wins that.
Strategy.
Well, yeah.
You have dethroned the champion.
Okay, who wants to verse me?
That's all I have to say.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. This looks hilarious.
Zoom in.
Has anyone gotten out? Oh no, they're both still in. Yeah. Ah! Caleb wins. Damn, Caleb's a two-time champion.
Getting
there. Okay. A little bit.
Ready?
Okay.
That's one try down.
The new strategy does not work very well. He's gonna go horizontal.
The goat is the.
Yeah.
He was trying to.
The goat sumo strategy works the best so far as we've seen. Yeah, he's really struggling on this one. Not doing very great.
You have to take a second to breathe.
Yeah.
You have to take a second to breathe.
Yeah. I just lost a championship.
Dude, you did. That's crazy. Yeah, well, you could redeem yourself by beating the world record set by Noah 4 seconds.
Six. I mean,
man. 4 seconds. What do you mean? Okay, Cade's going for a second attempt. Easy.
4 seconds is very long.
4 seconds is pretty long for this.
Yeah,
it's difficult. Okay, he's going for it. He's taking a slow and steady approach.
It's hard to be good at this when you have such a fat ass.
Cade's dumb truck is weighing him down.
That doesn't count.
I'm not going to count that as an attempt.
Thank you.
I think this is losing so much air.
Maybe. You're also like crawling onto the side of it for some reason. You gotta go in the middle. You're on the side of it.
I know. No, yeah, it tips up like that.
Is that a fish?
Yeah, I think so. I didn't see it. Could be.
Do they count that as a second attempt?
Yeah, get him out of here.
Yeah, third attempt, kid. You got one more attempt. Yeah, it is. That's unfortunate.
Throw into it.
But it's one of the parts of the game.
What? How is that even fair?
I don't know.
I could probably still do 4 seconds without one.
Ooh, I like the confidence.
So flat. Yeah.
Too bad you don't get to go again because it's an annual sport.
Cade's going for his last attempt. Okay, he's got the middle strategy.
Who can try to rock the first? Oh, I'd win.
That's pretty good.
I think I could do it.
Going so long, the commentator got bored and is throwing rocks now.
The commentator. Like
okay.
Two skips, let's go.
If you fall off now, your turn's over, honestly. It's all or nothing now.
I don't know what that means.
You're getting very close to shore.
Yeah, I don't know where he is if you fall.
What is he doing?
He's spinning. He's adding more time.
Yeah, I'll throw.
Just fall backwards, not forwards. Easy.
You don't want me to push
you? Never fall.
still on.
You got this.
He's still on. Okay, he's got 1 foot up, 2 feet up. Okay, one, two.
Yeah!
He got a time. Caleb's currently in last place.
I know!
Okay, Seth's going.
Oh, okay.
Three.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, we're all ready.
What the heck?
What the hell? Oh my gosh.
That's crazy.
That was awesome. All right, Zed, go.
Zed, we're ready for you.
One.
One, two, three.
Oh! Almost give that four.
I say like 3.5, almost 4, but I think Noah still does have the world record there.
I think it's almost 5.
Remember, folks, this is Zed's first attempt. He has 2 more to go.
Yeah, that was a good first attempt.
It was a good first attempt.
Strong.
Hey, how do you do it, kid?
Well, you have to get a flat rock.
This one's not flat. Watch.
Damn.
Nice shot.
I'll skip this rock.
The other contestants are getting bored and skipping rocks.
All right, let's go.
We're all ready.
How?
One, two, that's like 2.5. Good second attempt. You got one more.
I can't tell what that facial expression is.
It's going to be one with the mattress.
He's about to go meet his friend. Old man.
Yeah. Somebody come get her.
We're all ready for you, Zed. The crowd is cheering. Not skipping rock almost hit. Yeah, don't throw it in Zed's direction. Okay.
Next attempt.
He's getting on.
The geese are cheering him on.
The geese are cheering him on. Zed, you got a whole audience.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay.
One, two, three.
No!
A tragic loss.
He was really a crowd favorite with the geese coming to support him, but he couldn't live up.
Right now. It's a video. Lots of vlog.
We are back with the mattress flipping, mattress standing challenge. We have Leon up right now.
A fan favorite. He's on this channel.
Fan favorite.
Oh my god.
He's going for the wide approach. I like it. Although it's not really working this time around.
He's a pretty wide guy.
He is a pretty. Oh, look at that dumpy. And just like the rock, he fell.
Four. I got four?
Yeah, you got four.
Let's go! I didn't lose! I'm not the strut anymore.
I got a higher four.
What? No. Four is a four.
Barely got a four, then I got a higher four.
Okay, but I got the highest collective number. I got like four, three, and three. That's like a 10.
Oh, I feel like it should be collective numbers.
Should it be collective numbers?
No.
It's inside the mattress.
Said the superhero rescuing the football.
At what?
He's not doing a very good job so far.
To,
just out of. Oh!
Zed, no.
Come on. Okay, Zed, come on.
It didn't go negative.
You could
it. It's going positive distance away.
It's going. Why are you just standing still? Someone
guys,
do something.
Do something.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. Look at that.
That's doesn't look that good on camera, but jeez.
That is really cool. Looks like Princess Jasmine from that one movie.
Oh, there we go.
I'm pretty sure you're not actually supposed to open them up.
What?
Really?
Yeah.
You just throw it in with the plastic.
What if it just explodes and we all die?
Oh my god.
There we go.
Was cooler, you gotta admit. My way is always cooler.
welcome to the tent.
Hey man, this is child pornography. I'm not weighing it.
Day two.
We just ate.
My life be like ooh ah ooh ah ooh ah. My life be like ooh ah ooh ah ooh ah. Is that bad? It looks so dumb. Jeez,
I think I'm just that strong.
That's crazy.
This is a real rocket.
He's breaking mountains.
The bomb.
Oh my god! That was insane.
I was expecting you to drop
it. I'll get the idea.
Jeez. That's insane.
Back from the camping trip. It was my first time camping. I'll give it an 8.5 out of 10 because campsite, like the floor was very, was covered. There was like clay everywhere and it stained my skin, which is weird. It made like a shade darker. I think I washed most of it off, but it was kind of funny. Flies that look like bees and bees that look like flies, and it was so confusing. No one got stung, luckily. It was fun. What we got right now? It's August 3rd, I think. Right? Yeah, August 3rd. We got 7 days left till school starts. School preparations, college applications. Gotta be doing stuff.